हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हियर टू गिव द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द रिक्रूटमेंट ऑफ रिसर्च एसोसिएट्स एंड जूनियर रिसर्च फेलोशिप एट गुजरात बायोटेक्नोलॉजी रिसर्च सेंटर गुजरात। इन दिस टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द डिफरेंट criterias including project name, desired qualification, then number of posts available for research associate as well as junior research fellowship, and about the payment or salary we can say here. So watch this whole video, and if you are not subscribed this Microbiology by Santosh Napte, kindly subscribe this channel so that you will get notification about the upcoming videos. So this advertisement, it is for the Gujarat Biotechnology Research Center Gujarat, and through this advertisement there are 7 research associates post and 7 junior research fellowship post will be filled with the or by this ad. So here first we will see the post of research associate, and that we will see about the project name, desired qualification, number of post of this research associate, and that is fellowship or salary. So whatever these posts are here, these are actually post for the particular project, and when there is a completion of that project, automatically the service of such research associates as well as junior research fellowship candidates, that can be earned. So the first one is here. So the first one, the project is establishing genomic selection for buffalo breeds in Gujarat. So here the desired qualification for that post is PhD in livestock production and management, or animal genetics and breeding, or there is an option is that is MVSC, Master of Veterinary Science in livestock production and management, or animal genetics and breeding, with 60% marks or equivalent degree. And in addition to this, there will be requirement of at least 3 years of research experiment or research experiments with one research paper in Science Citation Index Journal. So this is the desired qualification for this post, which is called as the research associate, and there is a one post for this project is there having the fellowship, that is research associate 1, it is about 36,000 plus HRA, then research associate 2, 38,000 plus HRA, and for research associate 3, that is 40,000 plus HRA, that is per month fellowship. Then second one is here, the second post or the project name is development of smart panel for microbial screening for enzyme production. The desired qualification is PhD in biotechnology, bioinformatics, microbiology, biochemistry, or equivalent degree. Or that candidates must have the 3 years of research, design and development experience after Master of Technology in biotechnology, bioinformatics, microbiology, biochemistry, and at least one research paper in Science Citation Index Journal. Or another one qualification is also there, and that includes the MSc Biotechnology, Bioinformatics, that is postgraduate in biotechnology, bioinformatics, biochemistry, and with 3 years of research, design and development and experience with at least one research paper in Science Citation Index Journal. There should be MSc in Biotechnology, Bioinformatics, Microbiology, Biochemistry with 3 years of research, design and development and experiments with at least one research paper in Science Citation Index Journal. And experience should be in research experience in Bioinformatics and Microbiology as evident from good research publications, that will be preferred. Now the number of posts which are available for this project, this is 1, and the name of post is Research Associate. So the fellowship for this post, for research associate having qualifications as one mentioned 1 and 2, सो दिस वन, सो द फेलोशिप विल बी 47,000 प्लस एचआरए, 49,000 प्लस एचआरए एंड 54,000 प्लस एचआरए. एंड इफ आर हैविंग दिस क्वालिफिकेशन दैट इज विच इज मेंशन इन नंबर थ्री, देन द फेलोशिप विल बी 37,845 रुपीज पर मंथ और 38,670 पर मंथ. सो दिस इज द रिसर्च एसोसिएट पोस्ट फॉर सेकंड प्रोजेक्ट. नाउ द थर्ड प्रोजेक्ट इज डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ट्रांसजेनिक लाइब्रेरी फॉर फंगल इन्फेक्शन इन क्रॉप्स. सो द डिजायर्ड क्वालिफिकेशन इज PhD इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेस, बायो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स, प्लांट बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, लाइफ साइंसेस, मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी और 3 years रिसर्च डिजाइन एंड डेवलपमेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट्स आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ MTech इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, बायो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स, माइक्रोबायोलॉजी और मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी एंड 1 रिसर्च पेपर विच शुड बी पब्लिश्ड इन साइंस सिटेशन इंडेक्स जर्नल. और द अनदर क्राइटेरिया और क्वालिफिकेशन फॉर दिस पोस्ट इज MSc इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेस, बायो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स, प्लांट बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, लाइफ साइंसेस, मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी विद 3 years ऑफ रिसर्च डिजाइन एंड डेवलपमेंट एक्सपीरियंस एंड 1 रिसर्च पेपर शुड बी पब्लिश्ड इन साइंस सिटेशन इंडेक्स जर्नल. सो द नंबर ऑफ पोस्ट अवेलेबल फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट इट इज 1 एंड द नेम ऑफ पोस्ट इज रिसर्च एसोसिएट एंड द फेलोशिप फॉर दिस पोस्ट इज 41,850 रुपीज पर मंथ. देन फोर्थ प्रोजेक्ट इज डेवलपमेंट ऑफ बायो रेमिडिएशन टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ सॉलिड वेस्ट, अ केस स्टडी ऑन दैट इज ऑन पिरेना MSW डंपिंग साइट. सो दिस इज द नेम ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट, इट इज अ केस स्टडी एंड द डिजायर्ड क्वालिफिकेशन रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट हैविंग द पोस्ट रिसर्च एसोसिएट इट इज PhD इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेज, बायो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स, एनवायरमेंटल बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, लाइफ साइंसेज, मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी और देर शुड बी अनदर क्वालिफिकेशन दैट इज PhD MSc और 3 years ऑफ रिसर्च डिजाइन एंड डेवलपमेंट एक्सपीरियंस आफ्टर MTech इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, देन MTech इन बायो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स, एनवायरमेंटल बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, माइक्रोबायोलॉजी, मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी विथ एटलीस्ट 1 रिसर्च पेपर इन साइंस सिटेशन इंडेक्स जर्नल. और कैंडिडेट शुड बी MSc इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेस, बायो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स, देन एनवायरमेंटल बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, लाइफ साइंसेस और मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी बट शुड हैव 3 years ऑफ रिसर्च डिजाइन एंड डेवलपमेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट्स एंड एटलीस्ट 1 रिसर्च पेपर शुड बी पब्लिश्ड इन साइंस सिटेशन इंडेक्स जर्नल. एंड दिस इज द एक्सपीरियंस हियर कैंडिडेट दोज हैव द रिसर्च एक्सपीरियंस इन बायो रिमिडिएशन प्रोसेसेस, देन मेटाजेनोमिक्स, डेटा एनालिसिस, ट्रांसक्रिप्टोमिक्स अलॉन्ग विथ रेलिवेंट मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी एक्सपेरिमेंट्स विथ रिसर्च पब्लिकेशन दैट विल बी प्रेफर्ड. सो दिस इज नेम ऑफ दैट पोस्ट इज हियर रिसर्च एसोसिएट and the salary of that post or for this post is the same as like that of that third project and it is 41,850 rupees per month. Now the next project is here, that is project 5th, genomic selection of allied and high yielding varieties for seed improvement in aquaculture and fisheries. So this is the name of project and the name of post is research associate, that is number of post 1 and desired qualification is PhD in biotechnology, bioinformatics, life sciences, marine biotechnology, marine biology, fisheries, aquaculture or another qualification is here MTech in biotechnology, life sciences, bioinformatics, marine biotechnology, marine biology, fisheries with at least 3 years of research design and development experience. Or another qualification is also here, that is MSc in biotechnology, bioinformatics, life sciences, marine biotechnology, marine biology, then fisheries, aquaculture and 1 research paper that should be published in Science Citation Index Journal. This is the special experience which is required and having this type of experience, if that candidates have, that candidates will be preferred and that includes molecular biology techniques, working with NGS platform, especially RNA isolation, as well as transcriptome data analysis. And the salary is same, that is as like that above post here, and that is about the 41,850 rupees. That is the same salary here. Now the next post is here, or next project, that is project 6, development of plant mRNA based formulation as targeted immunomodulator for oral and breast cancer. This is the name of project here. The number of post that is available for this project is 1, and the name of that post is research associate. The qualification is PhD in biotechnology, bioinformatics, biochemistry, human genetics, medical biotechnology, cancer biology. Or another desired qualification is, if you are having PhD, then there is no need of experience. But if you have done postgraduate in MTech, biotechnology, bioinformatics, biochemistry, human genetics, medical biotechnology, cancer biology, and if you have one research paper published in Science Citation Index journal, then with 3 years of research experience here. So in second criteria, there should be 3 years of research experience. If you have done PhD, then there is no need of research experience. And in third case, if you have done MSc in biotechnology, bioinformatics, biochemistry, human genetics, medical biotechnology, cancer biology, with 3 years of research design and development experience plus one research paper published in Science Citation Index journal, then at that time also you are eligible for this post here on this project. And the salary is, or the fellowship is same, that is 41,850 rupees per month. Now the seventh project is here, that is Metaxtream discovery of hyperthermostable enzymes. This is the name of project. The name of post is here research associate, and the number of post available for on this project, it is 1. So the desired qualification is PhD in bioinformatics or biotechnology. If you are having MTech degree or postgraduate degree in bioinformatics and one research paper, then you have to must have 3 years of research experience. And if you are MSc in bioinformatics with 3 years of research experience with at least one research paper, then you can also eligible for this post here or research associate. The salary is same or fellowship is same, that is about 41,850 rupees per month. Okay. Now the next one is here, that is these 7 posts are for the research associate, and the further 7 posts, these are for junior research fellowship. So here tissue culture, the name of project is tissue culture protocol of TIC and Goa. Then qualification here, only postgraduate is required, no requirement of PhD. Okay, so postgraduate, if you are postgraduate in agricultural biotechnology, plant biotechnology, biotechnology, microbiology, life sciences, with net qualification or graduate degree in professional course in above subjects with net qualification, then you are eligible for this JRF post. The number of post is here 1, and the fellowship for junior research fellow having desired qualification as per Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, which is mentioned in this number 1, then the fellowship will be 31,000 rupees per month plus HRA. Or for junior research fellow without NET, if you are not qualified NET exam, then the salary for as per that criteria 2, it is about 23,213. But here HRA will not be entitled. Then project number 9 is development of DNA based diagnostic kit, universal vaccine candidates for leptospirosis. So this is the project for on leptospirosis vaccine development, and the number of post for this project is 1, and the name of post is junior research fellowship. Okay, so the requirement, that is postgraduate in molecular biology, there is no need of PhD also in this case, bioinformatics, biotechnology, microbiology, life sciences with NET qualification, or graduate degree in professional course in above subject with NET qualification, or postgraduate degrees in molecular biology, bioinformatics, biotechnology, microbiology, and if you are not qualified NET examination but you have experience in microbiology, bioinformatics or molecular biology, then you are also eligible for this post. The next one is here, next project, that is project number 10, development of smart, that project 10 is development of smart panel for microbial screening for enzyme production. So this is the required qualification for this post here with NET, then this is without NET but having experience, then one post, and that is of junior research fellowship. Salary will be same here as per that first project year, that is 8 project. Then project 11 is networking program on Ayurvedic formulations for the COVID-19 through BT interventions. So this is the project on current pandemic, that is COVID-19, and the desired qualification for this post is postgraduate in veterinary science, molecular biology, bioinformatics, biotechnology, microbiology, then life sciences with NET qualification, or graduate degree in professional courses with in above subjects with NET qualifications, or postgraduate degree in molecular biology, bioinformatics, biotechnology, microbiology. Then the salary, number of posts is either one again, and for junior research fellow having desired qualification as mentioned in number one, the salary will be 25,000 rupees per HRA plus HRA per month, and for junior research fellow without NET, as mentioned in column 2, that is here, the salary or the fellowship will be 18,720 per month. There is no HRA will be entitled for such candidates. Then project number 12 is, so total 14 projects are here and 14 posts are there. 7 are for research associate and 7 are for junior research fellowship. So the project number 12 is genome wide association study to decipher the host genetic factors associated with resistance toward cisplatin therapy in oral cancers. Educational or desired qualification is this one: postgraduate in molecular biochemistry, bioinformatics, biotechnology, microbiology, life sciences with NET qualification, or graduate degree in professional course with NET qualification, or with, if you are not qualified NET exam, then postgraduate degree in molecular biology, bioinformatics, biotechnology, microbiology, or life sciences, and have research experience in biochemistry, bioinformatics, cancer biology, and molecular biology. So number of post is here one, name of post is junior research fellowship, and the salary is same as above, that is 25,000 plus HRA for this first desired qualification and 18,720 for this second qualification, that is if you are not qualified exam, NET exam. Then project 13 is, that is 13 project is ameliorating antimicrobial drug resistances and augmenting of fertility, that is total posts are here two, and that is for the junior research fellowship. The salary is same, and through the desired qualification is like that of the above post here, that is postgraduate in veterinary sciences, molecular biology, biotechnology, microbiology, life sciences, along with NET qualification. And if you are not qualified NET exam, then you should have the research experience in microbiology or molecular biology. So all these about the post and their detailed description, educational qualification, number of posts available, name of post, and fellowship for that particular post. If you are experienced, if you are qualified, and if you don't have experience, and if you are not qualified. So these are the terms and conditions for this post here. So all these posts, these are temporary, and that will be filled for the contractual basis, initial period of 11 months, and that can be extended till the termination of the project. Then maximum age on the last day of the application, as per advertisement, that applicant is 35 years for JRF and 45 years for research associate. So this is the age limit. Then no TDA will be paid for attending the interview. Then last date for submission of online application. So this is the very important part here. So last date for the submission of application is 16th August 2021 up to 23:59 hours. And for online application, you have to visit this website, that is this one. And finally, this is about the fees for application of this post here. For research associate, the fees is 250 rupees, and for junior research fellowship, The fees is 150 rupees. So watch this whole video, share with your friends. Thank you.